So this is our IPL machine. There it is. Got the green light. And we put in contact with the skin and there is a vicious flash. And we do it again and again and again and again. We come back. And there's quite a lot of energy going into the skin here. And what's actually happening is that green light is hitting the redness in her skin, in the blood vessels, and it is cooking. And as it cooks, we end up leaving it always a little bit tender around the room. And having done it that way around, we then actually come and we do it this way. Again. This is very rejuvenating. Skin likes the heat in there. And that is effectively what we do in there. It's a controlled heat injury. And it's quite a stingy treatment. Although you wouldn't believe it, watching that.
But it does make you jump sometimes in the middle of your face, doesn't
it? I'll just turn it that way, and we're going to do the same on this. So, again, we will run from out here. With the gentlemen, when we do this, we have to warn them that it can affect the growth of their beards, because this is the old-fashioned way to do laser hair removal. This is not a laser, it is intense pulse light. Slightly different because it's a broad spectrum of light rather than a very focused narrow band. So here we go, here's the eye on the lid. Always a little bit of a jump on that one. And then coming back. And then just covering the opposite direction. Temple here and over the forehead. Being very careful not to catch the eyebrows.
Riding a bike, isn't it, Malcolm?